A forward-thinking government created the Bonaire National Marine Park in 1979 to protect Bonaire's teeming coral reefs, resulting in some of the world's healthiest and most magnificent hard and soft coral reef gardens, home to more than 340 species. It's a paradise for snorkelers and divers.